Hi, I'm Sarah, and I'm going to be teaching you how to make fudge brownies today. First, you're going to start off by preheating your oven to 350. Next, you want to take a cup and a half of flour, level it off with a knife, and then put it into a bowl. Then you're going to mix the ingredients together. Next, we're going to take 2 ounces of dark chocolate and break them up into chunks. Then you're going to take 1 stick of butter and you're going to add it to the dark chocolate. After you've done this, you're going to take the 2 and you're going to microwave them for 15 seconds. You're going to repeat this another 2 times for a total of 45 seconds, that way you're not burning the chocolate. Before using the chocolate mixture, you're going to want to let it cool for a few minutes. Once cooled, you're going to add the mixture to the dry ingredients bowl. Next, you're going to add 1 whole egg. And 2 egg yolks. Then you're going to mix the 2 ingredients and then stir until combined. Last, you're going to bake the brownie mix for 20 minutes.